we will respect whatever resolution they'll pass, but as you know, as I said during my summation in the impeachment of Chief Justice Corona, it's a two-step process. The Senate does not come into the picture unless the House brings them into the picture. Kasi the power to impeach is with the House of Representatives. Walang kaso, there's no impeachment case to speak of if the House does not file an impeachment case. Maghihintay lang yung Senado. Eh kung wala na kami ipapile, kung baka sa usgado, kung wala ipapile yung fiscal, walang haapot na kaso doon. Ganon din dito because the power is with the representatives of the Filipino people. Kami yung direct representatives.